time. Yoshi's... Okay. There's a shortcut that's all you can do. That shortcut you can go off. Oh god. This course looks so much better this game than the DS version. Yeah. Okay, we're on his head. Oh, we're on the back of his head right now. Yeah, I already missed the shortcut, but I didn't have much to do it, so. Yoshi Copter from Super Mario World 2, Yoshi's Island. Right. And if you look to the side, you'll be able to see Daisy Cruiser. This is actually the first Mario Kart game I've ever played, so I started off the series right. They called the next one Mario Kart Triple Trio. That'd just be strange. And you were like, the heck? When they saw this game. Like, what the heck? See, I'm doing really good. I have the double. That's something you probably won't see. It's like this area more of a hazard for more people. Oh, I could have made that shortcut. He has good acceleration. You'll notice, I'm really far ahead. So you got, those guys are just entering the arm, and I'm already on the head. If I fall, I shouldn't worry. They just enter the eye, I'm already off the head. You see up there? I totally demolished both of those shells. Oh, 3 minutes. 47:47. Well, that's something. But look, Mario is with Baby Mario, obviously. Because I'm with Baby Luigi. Alright. Now, even though I've got one first place, I'm still losing, so I have to win this course in order to win. DK Mountain. What a fun course. Let's just hope it doesn't turn into a Mushroom City thing. Uh-oh. Yeah! Let's keep this going. Oh yeah, what is that? Yeah. This area is so much cooler than the new version. Oh, they really should have added it to Mario Kart 8. Or at least 7. Because you can anti-gravity most of this area. Based on these gorges here, I'm not sure if that was anything. But,
yeah.
I don't know. They're not too far behind. I was just saying, if it was just getting out of moving near that Mario Kart Wii, that was a huge improvement.
Oh, yeah.
How can Luigi stay on when it's almost 200 miles an hour? He has very good hands for staying on that long. But now we're changing spots because I don't trust the baby to drive. Although, baby does drive well. How can he even reach the handles? Alright, let's do this. I failed! Luckily, I'm a bit farther ahead of him, so... This is kind of turning into a Yoshi circuit thing, so... Red shell, useless.
Oh, yeah.
For Mario Kart 7, if you do DK Jungle, you can actually kind of combine those two courses together. That's that one. You just have to put... You have to put those... If you're really on course, you just have to add the jungle somewhere else. Like, before you enter the... Before you enter the mountain, actually, you go through that big area. And, like, if you know before that, near the end of the course, where the hang gliding part, that's where the cannon could be. I guess it's kind of a thing where I fail. But Yoshi and Hurdle are not too far behind. So this means I have this in the go. I think. Pretty sure I do, because they're in second. That's it for the Star Cup for 50cc. I hope you guys enjoyed it. See you later.